local communities, home away from home for combat veterans and their families. The mission is to help combat veterans readjust to society after combat, help those who have suffered military sexual trauma to come alongside Gold Star families who have lost loved ones in the line of duty. Here's the Vet Center's mobile unit. His mission is to take our services to veterans in rural communities who otherwise would not receive the services they've earned. Right along the pup.
I love that so much.
I'm going to get you a dog before our 10-year step.
Okay, that dog is real. If it's that dog, I might be okay with that.
If your daughter Leia's watching, I'm still working on getting you a dog, Leia. I'm not going to give up.
And that's why you're her best friend.
She did call me Uncle Sean once.
Look at this. It's the Blazing Divas. I love it. I love their dresses. I love their lights. I love their spirit. These are the Blazing Divas of Coeur d'Alene, their precision dance team that dances the entire parade route. That's a lot of energy. They participated in so many local parades and charitable events, with the most recent performances in D.C. at the Cherry Blossom Parade. They've also been in the anniversary of the Pearl Harbor Memorial Parade and the Hollywood Christmas Parade as well. Members range in age from 20 to 70 years old. This is a fun group, that is for sure. JT, so pretty much I think I qualify to be part of this group. I have to live in Coeur d'Alene.
What you don't understand when you say JT, I think of John Taylor from Duran Duran.
Oh.
Just different eras. You're talking about Justin Timberlake.
You know I am.
I know.
You hear this music.
I got you.
You got this feeling? Inside your head?
Inside my bones.
Or inside your bones, excuse me.
She's a JT fan right there.
She wants to join in on the dancing.
Look at the kids.